Hey Google, when did bozo start getting used as an insult?
On the website worldwidewords.org, they say the term first appears around 1916, initially meaning a person, fellow or man, but later taking on the senses of someone clumsy or foolish, or somebody officially rude or annoying, or a stupid or insignificant person, or a muscular type with a meager brain, as the Dictionary of American Slang describes it. People also sometimes ask me, when did people start using bozo? Do you want to hear the answer?
Yes!